All that just to get all, get 25 of them, and that's all of them. So apparently we're supposed to go in here, in any shop. And give it to this guy. This destiny is the most promising ardent. Well, you may even be a gentry in someday. Eventually, I need to come back. Oh, I already got all the gambits, damn it. And get, I get that, but. So I can get, Thundraga. I gotta buy that for 7,000, so I gotta go farm. Alright, where is this? Where is this dude? Oh, okay, it's back over here. There is a jerk that wouldn't give me a ride. Craziness. Hey, homeboy's back. Yeah, better save.
Of the Senate have been quelled, Your Honor. Our forces sustained but light casualties.
You have leave to withdraw. One detachment will remain here to guard Draklaw.
My lord.
Do you think they're on to us?
It would seem not. Though this will make our task more difficult still.
The docent, docent. Go away, boy. I really should go farm. Yeah, no shit. His father? This guy. See, that's why I wish you could mark this stuff in here as to what is junk, what you can't use, what you can use. So, hang on. Okay, well, everything I've got, I gotta keep for something. So let's, teleport. What was it? Arcades. We got ourselves in Cave Palace. Lucy Mines. Let's go ahead and muck around in here. These guys actually dropped some good stuff, I think. Just need to farm up a bit. No, that's this. Oh. What? Oh, there's a whole bunch of things I can sell without worry of it. Single recipe loot. Oh my god, okay. I'll worry about that in a little bit. Storm Magicite. It would be real. Oh my god, I guess I'll set the. Oh god. Wow, these guys are kind of a joke now. Yeah, they weren't so easy last time. Sold off all the loot that I can. About 100 G's. We're about halfway to the canopic jar. So... might as well do a hunt. I may be able to do some of these hunts. I'm not quite certain. That's a level 7, I can't do that one. That's a level 4. Level 4. I may be able to do the level 4s. This is the new one. Arcades, let's go talk to this guy. I mean, we might as well. We're here. Wait, did I? Oh, I said save. Yeah. They're worth more than life here? Wow. Darksteel, truly hideous thing. Yeah, I'll get it. And then Sochi. Pretty close to there, all right. Oh, I'm reading that I shouldn't do this until after I finish the next area. Okay, fine. Let's just continue then. You know where to go. Thank you. Ooh, level 40's in here.
Where to? Come, this way.
Weird cutout.
It's too quiet.
Passing strange. There are supposed to be guards here.
Uh-oh.
Maybe you were just lucky, huh?
Maybe you're just optimistic.
Something may be afoot. We proceed with caution.
No time for caution. Step to it. Sid's chambers are on the top level.
Caution be damned. Okay. Oh, there's a note here. Okay. Oh, okay. So if I'm gonna do it, I better get everything I can in this area. So good exploring. How do I open the door? I guess I can't. Whoa. Despicable. Somebody came in here and whooped ass. There's not really much I can do right here. How am I supposed to help you, dude?
Thank you.
What exactly am I gonna try to get away with? It was not I that ripped you guys up.
He's had visitors. One's lacking manners by the look of it.
Someone after the Nethesite?
The Yuck de Four, was it? 6 years, and ever since you got back, this. What madness found you there?
Up! Above us! Drop bulkheads 5 and 8! Beat to it!
They found us.
He's earlier visitors, more like. We should lie low for now.
No, we'll use their confusion. We need to find Sid now.
Access card? And a map! Yay! Oh, well, that's fantastic. The mini-map's all screwy. Oh, there's a save crystal. They're saved, just be safe. You would not be able to leave this area easily. You may wish to save a new file. I will take that advice. Last one's a while ago, so. Alright. Bulkhead controls. Brand bringing down the hammer.
Hey,
Your remote. Play more.
Ooh.
Corcata still kicks its butt. All right. Oh, I hit him with the Doom Mace. You know what? I didn't even check. Ooh.